Hello friend, I am going to show you how to insert delete record pro form in EX. It's very simple in EX to do this because it's inbuilt facility EX provide to insert delete record, but you can also create a buttons to add delete records pro form in a table. First you need to open your Dynamics EX, then you press Ctrl D to go to the UOT. Here you can go to project, go to shared project, and here create new project. It's simple. Go to project properties, give the name of the project, test project form DBLP. Click your project, then you can create group. Let's say you want to create table group. I have a table group name. Create a new table, and you can create form. Create new form in this group. I will not teach you how to create table because it's already taken in the previous session. So I will use our created table. I will just go to UOT and bring that table into the create. One thing you always remember, what you add node in your project, you don't forget to save your project from here red marks. If it is red marks, means project is not saved yet. You need to save that project. It's in waiting mode, so if you're waiting for that. This is the version of Dynamics AX 2012, and you are getting free of course training by due to YouTube channel. And I want to add word for my video. If you like, don't forget to subscribe it. If my channel will grow, you will get more videos. I have already created one table, master table. Name I have given here. Just I am dragging. You can save your project from here. These are the field. Now create new form. Just you can give your form name. I'm giving name test form get delete. If you saved it, you need to save from here also. As you know, you need to drag your table to the data source. Then you need to go here, add new group, add new grid. In grid, you will give to property. You will say data source automatically added. If it is not shown, then you can select from list. Find a design form. and give data group. So control will automatically comes to the grid. You need to save this form. Here you are, you can see records are already there. But you want to add new record, then press Ctrl N and enter the data, phone number, zip code, etc. etc. And if you want to delete record, shortcut is Alt+F9 to delete the record. But mostly user want to hear button to add the record and delete the record. How you can do that? It's very simple. Just go to create action pane. Here is a button group, will come automatically. Add new command button. Right click on this. You can give your command button name cmd8, and you can also give text add to the button. And for same way you can create command button for delete. You can give name cmd delete and in text property you can write delete. Just you see, save this form. Here add and delete button is showing. And don't forget to give data source for action pane also. If you're using command button for add and delete, here you can see the property of action pane. You can give a style, you can give a strip. So your button will look like this. It looks nice. Now if you click add, nothing is happening. Click delete, nothing is happening. So what you need to do, just go to your command button, go to command, here you have all command. You take new as a command. Now you see again, you need to save the form. And if you click on add, then you will able to add record. Again you can add name, phone, zip code. This record will automatically save to the form. Okay. And if you're creating any grid, you can give width, column height. The design looks nice. You can give same things to group. And same things to design also. Same way you can give command for delete. Go to properties, here command, here you find your delete record. Same way other command also available. You look, close command, preview fact box, save, delete record, paste it up, print. All these commands are available already. Compile command, notification, print, print preview, everything is there. You can use it inbuilt to make your form stylish. You can provide more facility to your form. It's very nice. You want to delete, just press delete. To ask you whether you want to delete record or not, it gets deleted. Second, you notice that here if you want to attach any document to particular records, then you here you are not able to see in this form how to add document. Just to add document to your form for particular records, the first you need to find your table ID. Like table ID is 103615. Go to organization administrator. Yeah, document management. Active document table. Here you can add your table. I give master table. Here we need to enable. After enabling this, you go again to your form and check. Document attachment is now enabled. You can attach new document to particular records. Like I want to attach any file and it gets attached. If you will next time go to that particular form, particular record, you will able to see your document again. It's there. So file, it will show what's available in this document and close. It's very important tips I am sharing with you, and if you want more tips, then you need to subscribe to my channel to get updates day by day. I am updating things which is important for X and for you as a technical and functional also. More tips sharing with my channel, always helping hand for you. And in YouTube you can find other videos also for related to Power BI, SSRS. You all need to watch. It's all practical tips which help you to learn many things in AX. AX is very interesting ERP, and now it's converted to Dynamics 365, which has latest version, and Dynamics 365 also enhancing with new version in future. Dynamics 365, as per introduction, normal introduction I will say, like it's two version released by Microsoft. One is on-premises, one is fully cloud-based. some cloud-based projects also get implemented in the world successfully. On premises still some struggle are there, but in future Microsoft are releasing many patches to resolve those problem issues, and soon it will come with a perfect products for clients and customers. And last but not last, thanks for watching this video. Keep in touch and share your video links also to us to increase my knowledge, to grow my knowledge. I hope you like this video. You like, don't forget to subscribe it. Thank you very much.